Let's create an engaging loading animation together. Start by drawing a circle and fine-tuning its stroke. Apply a nice linear gradient stroke fill of your choice. Duplicate the circle 4 times, gradually scaling up each duplicate. Once done, select all 5 circles and frame the selection. Transform them into a component for easy management. Now let's create 6 variants to create the animation. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, now's the perfect time. Subscribe to UXMate and remember to hit that bell icon for notifications. For the first variant, reduce the opacity of all circles to 20%. In the next variant, set the opacity of the first circle to 100%. Then, for the third variant, increase the opacity of the next circle to 100% while reducing the opacity of the previous circle back to 20%. Repeat this process for all variants until the last circle is reached. Now, let's add some interactions. Apply an after delay interaction to all variants with a 1 millisecond delay and a 300 millisecond duration using smart, animate, and linear timing curve. Add an instance of the component on the frame and play the prototype. Your cool loading animation is ready. Don't forget to like the video and leave a comment to share your thoughts.